Hi guys, welcome to Pokemon Full Moon version. This game I've played before and it is absolutely amazing. And I love every bit of it. So I decided to let you stream it. So let's begin. Let's change the text. Put that to toggle. We got a darkish one. Ooh. We'll have that one. Let's see what text I prefer. We'll have fire red, leaf green. We'll stick that to medium. Let me just unlock that a minute. I'll keep back up so I don't move it about. Screen border. No, don't want a screen border. And we'll go at that. Let's begin. Hello, I'm Professor Goblin. You are Luna, a highly intelligent child who ran away from her parents. I used to be your teacher at... Larches Academy. You had been bullied, so you had run away to Apocalypse Cave. You still live there among Pokemon for 2 years now. That is why you are able to talk to them and understand them. But first of all, what do you need? No info needed. This is the world in... This world is inhabited by Pokemon. We as humans came here a long time ago. Some play with Pokemon, some battle with them, and some use them terribly wrong. But there are still a lot of mysteries to solve. We don't know everything about Pokemon planet yet. So Luna, are you ready? Ready to step into the world of Pokemon? During your adventure, you will travel together with your team. It is possible to keep track of who's your team all the time. You can get a nice overview of your team when walking around. Would you like that? No, you can always change this by talking to a certain person in a Pokemon Center. Alright then, Luna. You are ready to... what was that? Ooh. I love this game. Two potions, sweet. I know there's stuff inside these rocks. And if I do take a couple of seconds to search up, you can see the Pokeballs right there. I'm gonna be putting my team in there as and when I need to. Let's go get our first Pokemon. Come on, Arcanine, we're gonna check out what's outside. Arr. I'm gonna call you Archie. Right. Oh, you can see him there as well. Pokemon 1. Let's see that. As you can see that, there's Arcanine. Oh. Let's get rid of that. I need to change the text because I can't hardly read that. We'll go for that one. Ruby Sapphire. Right. Let's venture into the... Who are you? I am ready. I'm the commander of Team Lightning. I'm sure you have heard about us. Nope, never heard about you guys. Well, that's a shame. Listen, honey. I'm gonna make it quick. You tell me what I want to hear, then you're free to go. Depends on what you want to know. Where is Apocalypse Temple? I know you know where it is, so tell me where. I don't know what you're on about. Don't think you can outsmart me. Where is it? No, I'm serious. I really don't know where it is. You live in this cave. Don't tell me you don't know where it is. Go away, this is my home. Not before I crush you. Yo, let's go, bro. What? Oh! Shiny Arcanine is definitely staying on the team. Level 7. I can't believe this. How did you beat me? Pretty amazing, huh? Shut up. This isn't over yet. Enough. Hey! What's up with you, man? Luna? Thank Arceus, I found you. Chan, what are you doing here? I was looking for you. I've been searching every place in Evera for you. What's wrong? Are you okay, Luna? Get away from me. I don't want you here. Not after everything you've done. But Luna, you know damn well I don't want to see you. But I... Shut your mouth. Spare your stupid excuses for yourself. You know, Luna, I never liked to be a prophet. I never wanted to be that. The other children pushed me to be like them. They never gave me a chance to talk to you. I didn't want to become a bully. But I realized why I never stood up for you. Because I was afraid. I love you, Luna. If it wasn't for that reason, I wouldn't be standing here now. I always knew there was something going on about you. I'm sorry I didn't tell you earlier. I guess love finds its way eventually down. Yeah, sure. Do you, huh? Do I what? Do you want to come with me to Flinko? I don't know, I've not left this place in years. I'll bring you back before sunset. But why not? I don't know, Chum. I don't feel everything is just going too far. Right then, I guess I'll leave. No, wait. I'll come from it. Ready? Okay, awesome. I'll wait. With Dragonite at Apocalypse Beach. Meet me there when you're ready. I'll be there, don't worry. I think it's something to do with the boxes that I've choose. That's making it so hard for me to leave. I'll keep that one not that long. Get some decent Pokemon anyway, but obviously I haven't got any Pokemon. I cannot believe I got an Arcanine. Especially when it's shiny. Oh my god, I need repels. I like Flygon, but obviously I can't capture it. I've got no Pokeballs. Sorry about the going back. I didn't. I forgot to check these rocks. So I need all the potions I can get at the moment. It's not. Oh my god! 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 That is way better than something that shall not be named. If you can guess what I'm on about, people use it a lot. It's something you do. You get 50 shadow points if you get it right. And I'm sorry if I'm copying off folks there, but I love that guy, I really do. Shadows is a... No. Voltsy is an absolute legend. Although... Oh, a Pokemon. What are we gonna get? Don't want to bronze on. Take the XP though. Just give me a sec, Pokemon. Browse. Oh wow. Where is it? We'll be right back. Oh my god, what? I'm gonna have to do it when I get a chance, because I'm not gonna be able to do it here. It's a bit weird, to be fair. I don't get why it's not showing up. I've got it there and I've got it lit up, but it's not showing up. Oh, there's a bunch of Pokemon. Oh, what? Must have switched it. I just found this Pokemon. Do I check him out? Yeah, why not? Dragoon up front just so we can get some XP. I'm not saying he's going to be a permanent part of the team. Just if I need it. I bought DSS Grundar here. We're not leaving anytime soon. The weather is just too perfect. Oh, big pal. That's money in the bank. Remember, always check the shells. Look, there's two big pearls already. Oh, it's the sea colour that they call blue. See what you can get. Oh no, I don't want to play that. Why would you miss? Yeah, remember, check all the shells. I love the sun, but someday it will be gone. Depressing. Mummy says I'm not allowed to touch strings. Eat your shingo. Get away from stranger danger! Stranger danger! Out of the sea. I'm coming home, Mama. Mama! Well, that's it. My ship comes across. I've been waiting around. I hope it doesn't take too long. Prince could here take this. I don't need it. You can have it since you're again. Aww. Give me a kiss. Oh, thank you, sir. I'll treasure this. Yep, money in the bank. I'm fishing. We're fishing for hours, I haven't caught anything. For fun. Let's go. What we'll do is we'll get to Flint Cove, I'll end it, and then we'll do the next part. Don't like mine, so that can go. Hey, pump. Oh, thank you. My husband keeps complaining about his legs. I wish I could give him more. So I've been outside in my late days, but my legs are like hell. I wish I had the legs of a young person like me. No, I wish you had young legs as well, mate. I don't like looking at wrinkly legs. See, the best thing about this game is no, well, I'm not gonna say there's no glitches, but what we got? Tuna. I do love this series, it's really fun. Story in it. Yeah. Although I will say, I don't remember the protocols being there the last time I played. No, I was mentioning it. Hey, have you seen my cellmate? He said he would be at the beach to watch for a ship, but I can't seem to spot him. Really? Where? The beach, he's standing next to the palm tree, you can't miss him. Alright, thanks a lot, mate. Last part. Are you sure about that? Watch. Pardon? Oh, look at that. Oh, he just died in one. I'm strong. Can you get my Pokemon out? No? Alright, I'm gonna see if this guy gives me an item. Yeah, sure, man. I'll show you the true power of this. I'm sorry guys, I don't want to blast your story like that. Don't get me wrong, I do grind in off screen with the gym because this is the first one I want to get a little bit. See, all the money that counts towards trainer battles is actually worth it. Right. Lenny, you keen? Of course I keen. I see your Dragonite is doing fine as well. The last time I saw her was at the Academy. She was a gorgeous Dragonite. Yeah, she turned into a beautiful Dragonite. Isn't that right, honey? So, what will it be? Do you want to come with me, or do you want to stay here? Okay then, off we go. Are you ready? Yes. Alright then. Here we come, Flinko. No, I haven't... Why am I reading out the name people, really? I haven't felt the wind in my ear for such a long time. It's so nice to be outside. Sure it is. Isn't it romantic up here? Yeah, it's beautiful. I'll give you that. Well, don't you feel magical up here? Yeah. Anyway, yeah. I'll tell you it. What it is. It's love. Love? There's no need to hide it. I knew from the very first moment you looked at me in the eye. I was able to feel the warmth between us. I don't know, maybe I love you, maybe I don't. Only feelings can tell. So much love in the room, you know, guys. Yeah. I don't know what my feelings are trying to tell me. I never felt these emotions before. I love you, so you're feeling it. So are trying to tell you you're in love. I don't know. My heart is saying yes, but my mind's saying no. You just might want to follow. I have changed during the time you were gone. I really have. Yes, I believe you. It was wrong to follow your mind. I have to follow my heart. I think I'm in love with you too, Charlie. Get a room. So, do I take that as a yes? I think I think so. Alright. Hey, do you want to know what that down there is? Yeah, I think I've heard about that. What's it called again? Oh yeah, no. Twin Cove. There's a cave deep inside the mountain. You're correct. That is indeed Twin Cove Cave. Behind the mountain lies my home. It's said that deep inside the caves of the mountain, the legendary Pokemon Jirachi seems. What? Oh, really? No, not that. They're currently the Jirachi's wish Pokemon, but this belong to Hoenn? Yes, indeed, Steve and the champion of Ellen decided to bring the Pokemon to Ever Araba. Because Jirachi caused too many conflicts with Deoxys and all the legendary Pokemon of Halloween. Sorry, guys, I really need a wish. Sorry about that, guys. My blood is like a beanbag. Alright, where are we? They brought the Jirachi to deep in Fling Cave and sealed it away. Since then, nobody has ever heard of Jirachi. Maybe it likes its new home. That's just awful. Every Pokemon has feelings, especially the Pokemon of wishes. Why would they even lock it up? That's just brutal. I know, honey. Oh look, we've arrived. So here we are. Wow, it's absolutely beautiful out here. Look at these lavenders. Yeah, isn't it beautiful? My mum planted it there because she loved lavender. You really like this place, huh? You always can look around if you want. Yeah, sure. I think I'm going to have a look around. Okay, then. I'll be in the house if you need me, but watch out for wild raptors. Wild raptors? Yes, my parents gave my brother and I. There's a Rapidash back in our young days. We used to ride on its back. Sorry about that, guys. my mind just went blank. But we grow old and we released it into the wild. Since then it's been roaming around here. But only at daytime though. Okay, I'll watch out for it. I wonder if I can find it. Oh my god. Yes, please. Oh no. Right guys, I'm gonna end it off here. I'm gonna try and find that Bulbasaur again. And I need to try and sort out what's going on with this OBS system, because my Pokemon should be showing up there, but it's not. So, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.